It's the same jacket. I saved it just for this night. All right, let's go. Thank you. My band is looking good. Yeah. Oh, before I forget, I want to say thank you to our wonderful sound man. The sound is just so good tonight. Arigato gozaimasu. Are you ready, Makoto?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm scared of Makoto.
Makoto! Let's go! Makoto!
Starting to get dark, and as we run out of gas and spins new lights, we're preparing.
solo with God.
Band I've ever seen. There's a little of everything. She's said like two words to me in the history of the world over there. I'm trying to get her to talk to me, but she doesn't even know I'm alive. Anyway, you know Makoto man over there. He's a very dangerous man. Better just don't make eye contact. Do not make eye contact. Very scary. And then of course, On bass, background vocals, we have the lovely Michiru. You're in every band tonight, is that right? It seems like it. Michiru and the lovely Judy. Very nice. Which she was trying to decide what skirt to wear backstage. I voted for, did I vote for that one? I think I did. I voted
yes,
for
I
that
did.
One. I voted. She had like three different ones. Or I was going to wear that. Yeah, I think so. And on bass, Kaz number two. Number two, Kaz. Yes. Okay. See, she doesn't talk to me, no matter what. Never. Won't say a word. And another Kaz. Good God. Kazuko.
On drums. Kazuko.
I was told it was Kazuko. I don't know.
This is what they worked out. How about just Kaz 3? Is that okay?
All right. Kaz-san. All right, I think that's everybody. And the original Kaz, Samo-san. Also dangerous, but lovable. All right. Does everything sound all right? You guys having a good time?
Yeah.
You happy we're here? I hope so. Saturday night. A lot of weekend boys in the audience. We'll be right back.
another one, but I'll try.
Sometimes we all need to feel somewhere someone wants us. The first time we met, I had that feeling, but I lost it. It's a long way from the junkyard to the sunset.
so upset. You see your best friend, and she's such a mess. It's a destructive generation. X got a telephone call wrapped around her neck. Outsiders looking in, they're just kids. We got the Timberlands.
This one, you know, we were supposed to play a big concert in Japan on December 31st, 1985. Candy was scheduled to play at the Budokan with Kiss and Bon Jovi and Candy, December 31st, 1985. Yes, the show was canceled. I think Kiss canceled the show or something. But a short 21 years later, I landed at Kansai Airport in Osaka, and some beautiful, beautiful friends were holding up their Candy albums. So, you know, it only took me 21 years. So, with that in mind, let us begin this song, young man. All the stars are out this evening. There's something in the air. We've come to the midnight in Manhattan. What time is it right here? We may never get to heaven, so I hear. World's closing in down. Memory of the man.
radio show. You and me were the kids who were born to lose. Growing up with the reds, the whites, and the
time?
Yes.
We're gonna try one more time over here. How you doing, Kaz? Two. Very lovely tonight, and I love the outfit. Doesn't she look wonderful? She looks very beautiful.
Yeah.
No, yes, you do. You want your microphone back?
I'm coming for you.
All right, we'll just do two more. Is that all right? Then you guys can do whatever you're gonna do, like go out again. What are we doing after the show? Is there a big party? Party at my hotel room? Yeah. Okay, cool. I've got tofu, I've got soy milk, I've got wheatgrass juice. It's gonna be quite a party. Yes, I'm such a rock and roller.
But you know, that's why I'm still here. Okay, what are we doing? I have no idea. Electric something, who knows?
I'll mess up the words on this one, I'm sure.
All over.
like I'm getting naked so much tonight. Taking clothes off and on. Is there a guitar pick somewhere? There's one.
Thank you so much for being here tonight, and thank you for remembering me for so many years. And we're going to play in Kyoto tomorrow night somewhere. Just go to my website. But I really want to thank Raw Tracks, because this has been a great experience. And I'm telling you, the sound and the lights and the video, he had so much work to do, and he hit a home run. Really, very nice. So thank you so much. I hope to come back.
Whatever happened to fall?
All right. Welcome. Stand by. Okay. I have a new single. I recorded Whatever Happened to Fun, Sanju version, anniversary version, and with my Japan, with my Tokyo candy band, and it's really cool. I really like it. Now, that's the B side. The A side is a song I wrote. I started writing it a couple visits ago, a couple times when I came to Japan, and every time I'd go, they would take me to Narita, to the airport, and I'd be like, I don't want to go home, I don't want to go home, I want to stay here. And so as I was taking off, I looked down and I started getting this lyric in my head about a girl, and we're going to call her Narita. But it really represents all of you and all of my friends in Japan, and my dear friend. If you can play that track, I think it is track 6 on the DVD, and crank it up. Let's try 6. We can do that again if you'd like. Yeah!
Short plaid skirt.
next time. Thank you so much. Jane. Okini.